Hello and welcome back to a tutorial series. My name is Anya and today I want to help you find the right picture for your project. Have you ever had this problem before where you found the most amazing image file online but you just can't use it because its resolution is way too low? Our reverse image search might just be the solution for you, but let me show you what I'm talking about. Let's say you found this image online while doing research and you really need a high-res file of said image for the project you're working on. Or you just simply want to find the origins or more information about the image, who it was painted by, who it was photographed by, where it is from. What you do is, you go to the Bridgeman Images website. When you look at the search bar, you might have realized before that there are a range of icons next to it. There's one icon of a camera. Click on it once and a window pops up. Here you can either click on Browse for a file or use the drag and drop function. In this case, I will be using the drag and drop function. I've already prepared the low-res image, which I will then drag onto the window. It now automatically uploads and searches our database for a matching image. And there we go. The matching high-res image has been found and you can directly purchase it for your own project. And the great thing about all this is that it can also work with just the detail of a picture. I hope you will find the reverse image search function useful. And if you do have any questions, do not hesitate to contact us. Have a wonderful day.